Typhari Plays Gwent, episode 58. See if I can do a little better now. We'll see. I may just end up losing my entire mosaic. This should prove interesting. Monsters! I go first.
Onward! Attack!
Okay.
What's that one do?
Hold on, let's see. Alright, we'll go with that. Alright. Camel time.
The sun, our mighty ally it is.
He has a shield, so the first time they attack him, it doesn't hurt him. He carries it on his back.
Why does he have a red face? Why does he have a puffy hat?
It's just his hat.
Funny hat.
Best give up now!
Do you have Ronvin?
Oh, man. Poor guy. Alright.
What does she do?
She gives the person next to her one power more.
Why does she have a bad hand?
She's cursed.
Anna's drink. Anna hated her.
Yeah, hold on. I gotta see what he's doing. Oh, this guy's gonna get plus one. Score. Alright. Well. Go.
Awaiting your orders.
Sure.
Why do you only have five?
He must have some really good cards here. There he is. Alright. Let's get rid of this guy. Alright, that could be interesting. Let's get rid of him. Alright. I go first. Alright, Ronvid, you're up.
For this most beautiful of maidens, I shall fight 100 jewels!
So you got in here.
It's a graveyard.
Those are the cards he's already used.
Can I look at your graveyard? No, can I read Anna?
Later.
Okay. A harpy?
Yeah, this one's always really annoying.
It's a harpy.
You'll see.
Ah! What's a cardsmith?
That's just his title.
Trigger a bomb to allied units.
That's a harpy. This is my animated one. This is my not animated one.
Are both of them good though?
Hmm?
Both of them good.
Mm-hmm.
Mm. You can actually kill him now.
Alright, let's see here.
But that's, how is that animated?
You see him moving?
I don't see him.
Alright, let's see here.
Daddy's, no, the other guy's winning.
Stand and fight!
I won. Now he's hitting my two. Paul, I'm the leader. You fight against real people.
Mm-hmm.
I actually wonder what his name is. It's like Connor Riley, I think.
It could be a real name. Connor Riley.
It's a weird sound. It's like a doormat.
Yo. Yikes. Scary. Playing a lot of units to make it very bad for me to destroy his people.
Army's waste of time.
That's always annoying. Alright, well. I don't think I'm gonna win, because he's doing infinity things. Alright, let's see. Two more cards than I do, so that's tricky too. Well, he's probably gonna eat this guy so he can get a harpy. Let's see. No, not yet. When this is not in Zzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzz Alright, let's see.
I killed for less.
I'm.
Wait, But he still has his heartbeat.
He's winning, though.
Yeah, he's winning.
He can eat again later. Gotta pass. There's no way for me to win.
He passed?
Yeah, because he's winning already.
What is this four round?
Then there could be a tie.
But what if there are 30 people
playing? Alright, who else do I have in my deck? Cancel. Life cards. Show cards. Ay. Someone else. Alright, sure, why not?
What happens if you lose your
mosaic? Then I just have to start again from scratch. Alright, let's see. I don't know, I wasn't looking. Look, he has four cards up here.
Left, right, left, right.
Makes hard piece. Free harpy. Alright. Hello. Let's see. 7, 8, 9. Just in case he has a Geralt. To see what happens.
I'm not afraid. Fear is a commoner's trait.
If he has a Geralt, I'm in trouble. What you got?
Oh! I've had battles go awry! But this topples them all!
Ooh, I still won, I think. Yes!
Woohoo! You didn't lose your mosaic.
Hey, I got his hair back. Alright, let's try one more game. Let's see how I'm doing on my quests. Very bad on this one. Okay on this one. More than halfway on that one. It's gonna take a while. Okay. Five more on that one. Alright, let's go. These guys are tricky to play against. Alright, let's see. Yep, that's good.
The pink guy.
Sure. No, let's get rid of him. All right, cool. Let's get rid of him. Okay, good. Yep. All right, I go first.
Death alone us follows.
What I see is thing. Create and play a card from your opponent's hand. Oh, man. Whoa.
I'm impressed.
Scary. A cow.
A cow.
No, a horse. What's he doing up there?
Why is he standing on the roof?
It's weird. Weird, I say.
No. Is he given enemy unit
breathing? Hmm. Oh, man. Ugh. I can't do anything.
Actually looks like a bat.
Oh man. Goodbye, Botchling. Interesting. He's like that monster from Elena.
Army's a waste of time for one.
Yeah, he used his power. His power is to copy one of my cards.
Wait, why does he have white hair?
Freedom!
Who? What guy? This guy? This guy? This guy? That's just something on his helmet.
Is it your turn?
Mm-mm. If I give him armor, he's awesome. He goes up by one every time he that turn passes.
Does he kill anybody?
Hey! No fair.
No one can hide from
it's mine.
Me.
Left, right, left, right.
What does he do?
Hold on. Who is Hoodoo? This guy? He's a spy.
Wait, so from that guy?
Mm-hmm.
Men require constant alert, mystic, and refinement. Do the job quickly. He doesn't look like a spy.
Hmm.
That's why he's a spy.
Mm-hmm.
He looks like some guy on a date.
Mm.
A witcher.
Mm-mm.
They're dead already. Again and again and again.
Goodbye.
Confounded boats. On a short lead. Long live, etc.
Hold on, let me finish this game.
We shall see what the future holds.
There has to be a reason why I put that guy in my deck. What's it? What's his reason?
Music.
these cultures connect folk to one another.
My blade. I trust you have shot it.
One more card. What you got? Alright, I think I won. Alright, good game.
With the light.
That was tricky.
Wait, did you win?
Mm-hmm. Awesome, I got a reward point. Dandelion was deeply moved by beauty. He could be utterly carried away by the mosaic of dancing light in the morning dew, the melodious trills of songbirds, and the rustling of reeds in the summer breeze. Though what took his breath away was the gentle curve leading from slim waist to firm derriere. Alright, this has been Eric playing Gwent. See you next time. Bye.